Get a shot of that owl on top of the post, man. That's one tough son of a...